Okay, let's take this 53 plate Range Rover Vogue 4.4 V8 with LPG for spin. All the lights come up the way they should. Steering column comes out. Starts nicely, it's got that proper V8 noise to it, as you'd expect. Turn the stereo down. The aircon is actually really nice and cold on this one, which is good. And off we go. This one's just driven 90 miles up to us. I've just done a few miles in it, but it's rather nice. No signs of any misfiring, hesitancy, or overheating. As always, they start on LPG and then it goes, sorry, they start on petrol, then it flicks onto LPG. That's the indicator for the LPG there. Temperature gauge is sitting dead on the halfway point. Showing 121,000 miles. Rattling is just my little camera, rattling in the centre console. We'll put it there. Stop it from rattling a bit. And off we go. 4.4 V8 pulls beautifully. Gearbox changes nicely as well, no issues there. Fully loaded example, this one. It's got absolutely everything on it, as you'd expect. Sounds gorgeous. The cruise control works properly. Sat nav works properly as well. The screen won't display with the camera, the camera won't pick up the screen, but trust me, it does work. Bring it up actually. Road navigation. Drives beautifully, no issues whatsoever, no nasty rattles, squeaks, bangs, groans or anything. Just really an exceptionally nice car in every respect. Unusual colour, Monte Carlo blue. Don't rather like it. Not much more I can say about it really, it just does what it says on the tin, as the advert says. Spot on example. Not much more I can say about it really. My name is Simon, you can reach me in the office on 0118 907 1495. You can go to our website, which is www.motodrome.co.uk, for any further information.